Bill Laimbeer bothered by tendonitis of the right knee. He has had a very low-key series against the Chicago Bulls. Has not done it, only 2 of 9 from the field, and he's committed 10 fouls. Salley with a facial plus the foul. Will Perdue called for the foul.
A new look, a little pick and roll between Vinnie Johnson and Joe Dumars. The Bulls weren't quite ready for it, didn't know how to handle it, resulting in a potential three-point play. Dumars coming off of VJ, looking for his teammate once he draws the next defender.
Don Salley, a 73% free throw shooter. Detroit turning it around. They've hit 7 of the last 8 from the field.